Today I'm going to be living like Andrew Tate for the next 24 hours. If you don't know who is this guy, you are probably living under a rock. So yes, I'm going to be living like Andrew Tate for the next 24 hours. So like, subscribe, share the video, and now let's start. Okay, firstly, because it's morning, it's 9 PM, we have to go get some breakfast.
What's the worst way to start your morning? Breakfast.
Oh no, I forgot. No breakfast for today. Andrew Tate doesn't eat breakfast. Okay, I'ma get some water because I'm thirsty.
Water I drink is sparkling water because...
Oh my god. Do we have sparkling water at least?
We have one, I think.
Okay, okay. Luckily we've got sparkling water. What is this? It's so small. We only have this one, we have to buy another one after. Basically, I'm not going to be drinking water because... No, I hate this thing. I hate it. I am scared of the bubbles. Andrew Tate, don't hate me. I'm going to be thirsty for today.
You scared of bubbles?
No! I almost broke it, by the way. Also, Andrew Tate is banned on social media. That means no social media for today. No Instagram, no TikTok, no Facebook. I don't even have Facebook. No YouTube, nothing. We will have to stay here, being bored, hungry, thirsty, because Andrew Tate doesn't like normal water and breakfast. Why? Hours have passed, I'm just, yes, living like Andrew Tate. I'm just chilling here, basically. But I just remembered that we have to do 500 push-ups.
And I do like 500, 1,000
today. So, let's go and
do some push-ups.
Okay, we have to start doing
push-ups.
Okay, let's go down. We need to do at least 500, as Andrew Tate says.
Hey, I know that I don't do push-ups correctly, but yes, I don't know how to do push-ups. So, unfortunately, we have to do push-ups wrong.
34, 35, 36, 37. 51, 52! Oh shit, I can't do anything. I will just take some rest and then we will do some more push-ups because I cannot feel my hands at the moment. Hey, by the way, I'm really thirsty and hungry because I didn't eat breakfast and I have to drink this shit right there. I hate it. I hate it. Andrew, I have a question. How can you do this? How? If you are watching this video, explain it to me. Andrew Tate drives a Bugatti. So, now I'm going to go buy a Bugatti, actually. I'm not kidding. I'm going to buy a Bugatti. So dumb. I am so dumb. I was just here chilling in the... Yes, here. And then I just realized that Andrew Tate also drinks juices, as he said.
Okay, I messed up a bit there. Basically, for the rest of the challenge, I was drinking orange juices. But Andrew Tate never said anything about orange juices. He said about coffee, but because I didn't have social media, I confused them. So, I accidentally was drinking the whole video orange juices while I was not allowed to prevent it in drinking sparkling water. I'm just saying it to you so you won't say the video is fake. I'm so sorry about it. So, yes.
So, we can drink juice. Basically, the only thing that I am going to be drinking today is juice. I hate sparkling water. Okay, Andrew Tate, don't kill me, but I hate sparkling water, actually. That's better. Finally, I can get hydrated. We also cannot play video games. That's actually really bad.
And that's why I don't play them. Because even I will pick up a game, start playing it, and go, this is pretty fun.
So now watch me that I am walking to a restaurant to go order the most expensive steak.
Give me your most expensive steak.
Oh no, I'm going to Fridays to order their most expensive steak.
Most expensive one is the ribeye Angus. That is 31 euros. So I'm going to order this one. So yes, let's see if it's good and Andrew Tate has a good taste. Because I cannot drink water, I'm going to drink an orange juice because that's what I ordered. So yes, let's drink it. Why is it full of ice? Why? For some reason, 31 euros for this. Yes. I don't know how bad this is going to be, but let's try it. We'll try it now. It's actually really, 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 really good. Just finished my steak. I can't eat anything else, actually.
Of the calories I consume in a day is meat, meat, meat. And people say to me, oh!
Because Andrew Tate doesn't make it. So, yes. People that say, oh, if you want to be Andrew Tate, you need to have a Bugatti. What color is your Bugatti? I went to buy a Bugatti. And now I came home to show you my Bugatti. Bébé en plus que ça, seul je crie son nom quand vient le désarroi et puis tout s'effondre quand il n'est plus là. J'aimerais tellement lui dire mais je n'ose pas. Are you ready to see my Bugatti? It's coming right now. You will see it. That's also pilot. You will see it in 3, 2, 1. Ah. Oh shit. Did my Bugatti break? Look! Look! It's the best car ever! Oh my god! Don't believe how good and fast is driving. I'm going to show you now. Look! Look how fast is the Bugatti! Okay, and to answer the question that everyone asks, what color is my Bugatti? I think that is silver, I think. Anyways, now I'm going to go to the supermarket because I need to buy some juices and meat to eat tonight. So let's grab my Bugatti and go. Let's. No. Anyways, I will go to the supermarket anyways, because I need to buy some things. I don't know why this isn't working. So let's go and I will come back, do some push-ups, and then eat. And then I don't know what I will do. So yes, I will see you when I will come back. I just came back from the supermarket like 5 minutes ago. I also drank a juice. And now I will do the rest of the push-ups. Not all of them. I will probably do some tonight because I cannot do 449 push-ups now. Basically, I think I cannot do them anyways, but let's try. Okay, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 7. Okay, there is no chance that I can do all those push-ups, so I give up. Sorry, Tate. There are some things that I cannot do, like buy a private jet. Even if I bought a Bugatti I can. But anything private jet, I can't, unfortunately. So, unfortunately, we cannot do that. But I am so thirsty, and actually the juice doesn't do anything. It's 6 p.m. at the moment, so in like 2 hours we will go to eat, and then I will probably sleep, basically, because I don't have anything else to do. And I just want this day to end because I hate sparkling water. I also hate not having social media because I might be a famous YouTuber at the moment that I don't have an idea. By the way, some people will say I should have joined Harsters University. I'm not going to do it in this video, but if we get 100 likes, I will make a video that I will try to make €1,000 from Hustlers University. So, yes, everyone like this video. Almost 7 p.m. And actually, I'm really bored without social media. I played some football with my dad before. And now I'm just chilling here, doing absolutely nothing because I don't have anything else to do. So, yes. I'm just going to wait for the food to be ready and then I will eat it. Then I will have my gym session for the day because of the challenge that... If you follow me on TikTok, you probably know about it. So, that's what I have to say. I will see you when the food is ready. For our last meal of the day, it's 9 p.m. Basically, it's the last meal because Andrew Tate doesn't eat breakfast. So... I won't eat anything else. I am so hungry because apparently he only eats 2 meals per day. So let's eat my food. Very good. Okay, I'll finish it and then I will see you. After I finished my food, I did my daily workout of the day. That was one of the hardest until today because I did all those push-ups and my hands were hurting. And basically, if you don't know what I am doing, you probably have to follow on TikTok, so yes. It's almost 1 a.m, I'm going to sleep now. And for the people that will say, Andrew Tate says, no sleep, minus 1 minute of sleep, he says. No, that's Tristan Tate. Andrew Tate says that he gets his sleep normally. So yes, let's go to sleep and I will see you tomorrow. Morning, it's 8:15 past 8. Yes, I just woke up and now I'm going to go to have a shower now because I'm feeling really dirty actually. And in like 45 minutes, I think we end the challenge. So, yes, I'm so thirsty now. So, I'm going to go drink some juice after I go do my shower and then we'll finish the challenge. I forgot something. Yesterday that I went to the supermarket, I had to buy, yes, soap bars because Andrew Tate for some reason hates shower. I forgot something. Yesterday that I went to the supermarket, I had to buy, yes, soap bars because Andrew Tate for some reason hates shower gels.
I have a genuine problem with shower gel.
I forgot to put this into the rules. So now we cannot have a shower. Basically, I'm just going to do after the time expires. But yes, now I can't. Because I didn't sleep really well last night. It has been like, 30 minutes since I woke up. We have 15 minutes until the end of the challenge. And then I will just go drink water finally. Just to know, I wanted to drink juice, but I am so tired to go down to go get some juice. So I won't drink juice. I'm just going to stay dehydrated. Yes. 5 minutes. Yes. Just to know, Andrew Tate, you ruined my whole 24 hours. I don't know how do you live like this. I don't hate you. Actually, you say some facts, but... How are you living like this, my friend? I don't know. 2 minutes left. Don't know why I make it so happy. I'm just going to be here probably. And after the challenge ends, I'm just going to go have a shower, drink some water. It's not something special. Okay. 30 seconds left. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finally, I'm going to go get some water. Finally. Oh my God. I was so dehydrated because of this challenge. It finally ended. If you liked it, like, subscribe, share the video. Maybe recommend me some more challenges to do if you want. So yes, that's what I have to say. Good.